Hello everyone! Today we are going to make martabak mie Madura. Let's get cooking! Here's the ingredient: rice vermicelli, bihun, salt, black pepper, garlic, carrot, green onion. This is for the filling, okay? For martabak mie filling. And then for the dough or for the skin, all-purpose flour, salt, olive oil, totole, water, and then oil. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you for watching Makanan Jalan-Jalan channel. Do not forget subscribe, like, share, comment, press the bell button. Bye.